Hi, I'm Dr. Shefali Tyagi. I'm the gynecologist and obstetrician working in Cloud 9, Belandur, Bangalore. So you're undergoing the follicular scans and the doctor has given you HCG injection. Now, when is the best time to have relations? Generally, the HCG helps the ovulation after approximately 24 to 36 hours after it has been given. So after 1 to 1.5 days is the best time to have relations when the HCG has been given, and you can at least have twice in a day and the next day as well. So the chances of the sperm in abundance will be there and the chances of pregnancy will increase. So after that, you also have to get another scan done to just confirm that the ovulation has happened, and then some progesterone can be started for you.